Okay, let's get a stretcher quick. We'll get this guy out of here.
We're just waiting for extra hands on, all right?
How's everybody else?
Name dashing. We have about four or five ambulatory patients that are walking. No, that's all blocked off. Yeah, you have to come out this way.
Yeah. It's so cold. I can't put any weight on my hands.
We need your hands in here too, bro. So what's your name? George? So did you lose consciousness at all, George?
No.
No? Okay. Do you feel any pain anywhere else?
Just my legs and my lower back.
Lower back? You got back pain with two open fractures, two lower legs.
Okay.
For this patient here.
Cheeks! We've got 11 left in here.
We're gonna get this gentleman out as quick as we can in the Stokes, then we'll start bringing everyone out.
In the meantime, do we have the bag for us?
Yeah,
I got it. Extra hands.
What are they gonna do?
Lift him out.
another Albatory.
Okay.
Watch your arm here.
Can you walk her to the ambulance and call the ambulance? Firefighter in here, all right.
Take your mask off. You're gonna need another one of these stretchers, actually three more.
Okay, everybody take their BZ. We're too way too hot for that.
I see we have two patients left on the aircraft. We're taking out one right now.
Yeah.
need a couple more litter bearers. We got more help coming, Ryan. Okay. Captain Cheagle, there's more help coming. Thank you.
Hips.